price of the common was 12. Hence the speculative interest amounted to 512. Or only $60 per $1,000 bond. Intercontinental Rubber Products Company Sevens offered an extraordinary example of a large speculative interest attaching to a bond. As a result of peculiar provisions